Hey, good morning, guys. I hope all of you guys have had your coffee, you're wide awake, everything is going well. Just have a good day. As I said before, a lot of country today. It's country day. All requests except for two brand new songs, and we are doing our first new song right now. It is Keith Urban. The song is called We Were, and supposedly he shot this whole video in one shot. He released it last night. Let's check it out. Let's see what's going on with it. Keith Urban is one of the few country singers out there that has literally been able to make me cry with his videos.
We were just a couple years short of the edge by my name on a fake ID. Still about 100 away from the day your daddy said you could run with me. We were a couple of line steppers who just couldn't wait to step over the line, never thinking we wouldn't last. I was your first and you were mine. And we were leather jackets hanging on to a holly, two heartbeats in the moonlight. Always gonna miss her. I am who I am. I just miss who I was when we were. We were gonna make it work with baby. Had it all laid out in her mind. By the time we knew time was running out, we'd done run out. Sail, you gotta let go of her. Just wasn't meant to be, but somewhere down deep I still believe that we were.
It's a cool song, and you know, Keith Urban, how do I say this? His songs have always, I've always liked them. Number one, they've always had a good hook. And the other thing is that, I don't know, he has always kind of straddled the line between country and pop, but not like pop, like teeny bopper pop. That's not what I'm talking about. He's more mainstream. Like, he can be played on a top 40 station, and it's not a big deal. You know, he can hit both charts. And he has, and it's done very well, and it's worked very well for his career. He also prides himself very much at being a guitarist, being a musician, more than just a singer. I like it. I mean, I've liked it. I've always liked his music. Probably because I was never a huge country fan. So even before I listened to country, I listened to Keith Urban, and that's why, because he was more mainstream. Now that I do listen to more country, it's kind of weird. I listen to less Keith Urban and more of the country artists. But no, good song. It's a good song. Nice hook. It's something I find kind of odd, right? I mean, did he write it? I don't, because he and Nicole Kidman have been married for how long now? They're still married, right? Let me know down in the comments. I don't think he normally writes his own music, but I don't think he wrote this song because him and Nicole Kidman have been married for a very long time. And if they're not still married, let me know. I haven't finished my first cup of coffee, guys. I just know I like the song. It's got a good hook. I think it's going to do well for that reason. I think it's going to hit both markets. It'll hit the country and it'll hit mainstream pop. And for that, it's good for him. So, it's right in his wheelhouse. I do like the video. I think it's cool that they have actually promoted it as a one-take video, meaning they didn't have to reshoot anything. Comment, like, subscribe if you haven't already. Everybody hit that bell. Everybody hit that bell so you know when I drop my next video. And what else? Damn straight, guys. Take care of each other because no one else is going to. Ciao.